Today, my friends and I are making our very own pet factories. Seriously, guys, we make thousands of pets to bring home to people. It's gonna be great.
I am going to do a thing.
Really?
Oh, God.
I did.
You'll go blind.
I did.
What thing are you doing?
The thing where I say,
all right, let's buy our starting pet here. So this is where all pets come from, right? The factory, they get dropped down from a magical dropper in the sky.
Oh, yeah.
Legend and then you put them in a dump truck, yep.
Oh, God, why do they go in a dump truck? Wait a minute.
I don't know.
No, I take it back. Dropsy,
you found this, not me.
Yeah, you brought us.
Dropsy, why did you do this?
I didn't do anything.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, Dropsy, why would you ever do such a thing?
Dropsy. Jeez, dude.
All right. I now see what that button does.
Oh, is there any parkour to give you double money? There's an obby at the end. Maybe. I guarantee you it gives you double money.
Yeah, and there's an auto teleport to it, too.
How much money do you guys get per pet, by the way?
Ooh. 15.
Five? Okay. 50. Instead? You're playing a different game?
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to go make my way over to that parkour.
Was not the bonus I thought it was. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know what the bonus does.
It gave you 500 bucks. That's what mine did.
That's a heck of a bonus.
That is a pretty good bonus, Jerome. Sog, holiday bonuses. Let's go.
12.
The joke is it'll never happen.
Oh my god. Oh. Okay, there we go. 500 bucks. Check, and then, ooh, let's buy dog. Yeah, there we go.
Can I just keep doing this?
If
I made a jump, maybe.
Drops, it was so
that was the
painful.
Last one. Yeah. Unfortunate for me. The shoe.
Mm. Yeah, the ladder works.
Shoes.
The what?
The ladder at the end of the conveyor belt. It works.
I thought you said litter. And I was like, what litter did you test?
I mean, the cat litter that obviously where these cats are going.
How much are the dogs? Because I just got dogs for the first time. I feel like they're going to be a lot more.
Aren't you getting the dog soon?
In real life, yeah.
Community about that?
No, I don't think I've told many people at all about it. Yeah, I'm getting a dog. He's going to be a golden retriever named Peanut. Also, that 500 bucks really does help when you do the obby. That makes a big difference.
Well, there's no, like, cooldown. Yeah, I've just been running back and forth.
There's a slight cooldown, actually.
It's not much,
but it's a very slight cooldown.
Look at this go, guys. This is a great factor, although... How come it goes cat and dog makes sense, but then deer, monkey, seal, there are so many actual pets that people own that they could have picked.
Yeah, like hamsters.
Yeah, hamsters, gerbils,
people have monkeys
rabbits.
As pets.
People do, but they're not a popular, it's not like a thing most people should
or do
have.
It's not a domesticated animal.
I also don't think it's really legal.
Well, it depends on the area.
In some areas.
Depends on the state and also how you keep them and tons of different factors. But most states are not going to let you just get one without some kind of certification. Oh, you could buy Speed Boost for only 150 bucks. Okay, that's nice.
Nice.
It doesn't make you a ton quicker, but it's decent. And then you can buy a quicker one for 1,000. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Are you talking about the buy speed button?
Yeah, the buy speed button. I just assumed, I didn't pay attention to it because I just assumed it cost Robux. But it's like, no, you can just buy it for 100 bucks in the game.
I think that's for dropping the pets.
Oh, dang. I thought it was for like sprinting.
Gonna buy monkey soon.
Okay.
What do you need?
No, the pet, not you.
Oh.
Monkey. Bit unfortunate there.
Yeah, that's on you, bud.
Let me introduce you, monkey, to the power of rebranding.
Oh, I can get another deer.
On the subject, you see.
All right. I've got two deers now, which I don't know how much they sell for, but probably a good amount.
Let's hope, honestly.
How much do you think you could buy a deer for?
In
real life.
I have family that owns a deer farm, but I don't actually know the number.
Jerome, let me let you in on a little secret.
Pricing
here.
For our...
The deers in the forest are free.
This
yeah,
one.
Drum. I got a couple that are free.
The ducks
honestly.
At the park are free.
I can
the
just
government
go
doesn't
look
want
outside.
You to know.
Yep. Well, Dad, you might want to start collecting because I think they sell for a few $1,000s from what I just read.
Oh, perfect.
$5 to $40 per pound.
I think that's the meat cat. That's the meat.
That's not a pet. That's more profit. That's messed up.
That's the only thing I want from deer, though.
Cat.
Is it veal baby cow?
One big preface to a pet is that that's pre-meat.
No!
Do you think as you get later on in the game, the parkour gives you more money than the 500? Like, maybe it'll give you like 1,000.
Nope.
Nope.
I've done it like anymore. 6 or 7 times, and it's still just 500.
Oh, that's sad then.
Like, if 500 is 500, I do the parkour, I go home and pick up my pets, and then I go back and do it because the timer's already up. So, like, it's a free 500 still. But
that's right, it's only 3,000 for the next
second
deer.
Second monkey.
You're already on your second monkey?
Yeah, and I got all the deer.
It's gonna be.
Jeez. You're doing real good then.
Thank you.
I am only at one monkey. Monkey.
I'm about to buy my last deer. Room.
That one was at you, by the way.
Yeah, I can't. I'm not gonna be able to tell half the time.
That's why I was letting you know.
Oh my gosh.
Next monkey, 7,500.
There we go. I'm just collecting all the little pets up for eating.
It's parkour.
No.
Monkey. We're gonna have problems, Jerome.
Who would do that? I would never do that.
Never in a billion years.
Not in a million, billion, dillion.
Not in a quadrillion, not a number. Billion, billion years.
No, we've been over this route.
How many zeros?
No, it's
all of them.
It's like a variable. Billion is always equal to the number of dill pickles that exist in the universe.
Yeah, that's fair. So it's a changing number, Cap, right?
Yeah. It's like X equals dillion equals this.
Do you think it's worth buying the third of that type of animal or saving up the little bit of extra money to just get the next animal always?
I've just been buying all of them as I went along.
As I go.
All right, I'll do it in order then.
Just because, especially once I got to the monkeys give 300 per, I think. Or like the total amount if you have one each is at 300. So I think it's better to just buy it out.
It's a valuable commodity.
Yeah, I can't imagine a monkey being cheap in real life. How come you make more? Oh, it's not like you make cats. It just goes in order. And okay, yep. I understand.
Yeah.
A seal! I have a seal. Oh, I know. I should buy the next speed too.
I wonder if it's worth getting the speed up then. Probably should get the speed up soon.
I just got the second one.
The $1,000 one? Yeah.
Monkey.
Yeah. Only when it's like super cheap, like I can make $1,000 easily, it's like, okay, I'll buy it.
Yeah, because it does help out a little bit. I mean, it gets you to the next thing a little bit quicker, so.
Something's wrong with my monkeys. They just lay on the floor.
Oh.
They're tired monkeys.
Yeah.
Relatable.
I wonder how much the seals are selling for, though.
A lot.
Probably. Let's see. Well, I've got I got three seals.
I'm already
there,
about to buy my second one.
It would be nice if they showed like a breakdown of everything.
Second
that
seal.
Jeez. You are storming right by me, Dropsy. You're killing it today.
It'd be a shame if you got double money.
Come on, man. Let me have this.
It's all it
just
costs
one time.
Is 400 Robux.
Oh,
that's
my
a lot
gosh.
Of Robux.
That really is a lot of Robux, though.
How much does that come out to? Like 20 bucks?
Oh, no.
400 Robux? No.
Just 400 Robux is just a lot of Robux to charge for that. I wasn't saying that amount itself is absurd. Like, 2,000 Robux would be absurd.
No.
It's not exact, but one Robux is a cent.
At most. It gets discounted as you buy in bulk. So if you buy like $100 worth, you'll get like, I don't know the exact, maybe like 12,000 Robux or something. Oh, you don't have to go around collecting them all. You know there's a spot you can just stand right in front of the ladder.
Right at
the
front?
You just collect everything.
Yep.
Should I get the next speed upgrade? I'm really getting a backlog of a lot of things.
I'm waiting.
I just noticed my cats are very much stacking up. I did not even see
that's
that.
That's what I'm saying. I have so much. Like, I think they're backing up a lot.
Yeah, cats are going crazy.
I'm going to buy this first penguin, and then I'm going to get the next speed upgrade.
I'm
not too worried about the cats until there's more of them, because, like, they're still worth only $5, which will only really come in.
All right, bought the next speed.
Nice.
Yeah, but it's only going to get crazier. 5,000. From here, monkey.
And I'm just gonna go ahead and buy the 10,000 one too.
I haven't had that problem of things stacking up that much at all. I mean, I've got 40 cats.
I have 156.
I haven't needed cat. To buy.
And any other context that isn't this game is like, I mean, I have 40 cats, but like,
I just go and do parkour.
It's not crazy. Okay.
It's not cats, but I got a friend with like 40 pets in real life.
Why?
What? Why?
Are they different pets or just one?
Yeah, they're different pets. They got like snakes, hamsters, birds.
Oh,
you said two very different types of pets.
Yeah.
To start off.
They're different pets. They got
snakes and snake food.
Yeah.
We got rabbits. We call one of them the Dark Knight. So anytime he goes upstairs, we can just say the Dark Knight rises.
Nice.
Yeah, I don't know. Money's starting to finally fly on in. I think the biggest thing that holding me up was that I have 94 cats and 51 dogs. But, you know.
Nothing wrong with that. Nothing. Wrong with
it
that.
Does yeah, the higher priced ones numbers. First, anyways. So I don't really care.
I might get the 50,000 one whenever I can in the future. But first, I want to get an ice dragon pet.
Oh my gosh, you're an ice dragon. Okay, the double money caught up, boys.
Yeah,
you
double
oh,
money
wow,
caught up.
Okay. I was so
oh, just a little bit.
Because I'm about to get my last penguin.
Could have ever foreseen.
And then Dominus Rex. Oh my gosh. That sounds very threatening.
Look at the very last one though, Jerome.
What's the last one?
I don't know.
Dominus Astra. Oh my gosh. Whatever that is sounds very intimidating.
just retextured the Dominus Rex a little.
Okay, I mean, they might have.
Is like Dominus the equivalent of RuneScape party hats in this or what?
Yeah, in Roblox, yes. Yeah. Except
for someone who doesn't play RuneScape, what does that mean?
In RuneScape, it's like the most valuable cosmetic item in the game.
Well,
and
in old school RuneScape.
Old school.
Really valuable.
Yeah, in old school RuneScape.
RS3.
It could probably go for like literally retail value a few thousand dollars if I had to guess.
Oh my god.
Like
but
real money?
Yes, like real money. But Roblox Dominuses are entirely, they're in a different field. I'm pretty sure they go for tens of thousands, if not 100,000 real dollars. I could be wrong. Let me see. It might even be more. If I'm wrong, it's because it's more money.
Pay for my college with this Roblox Dominus.
That makes me think of those Steam scammers that always try to convince you someone's trying to buy a CSGO skin for like $300 on the workshop. And I'm like, why would...
I mean, the only thing I ever sold on the workshop was like the trading cards. And that's because some people actually care about those.
Yeah, I know. But they're like CSGO skins that'll go for $300.
Yeah.
To 1,000.
I mean, this all there's like, different types of Dominuses. Some of them are a few thousand dollars, but then there's one that's going for an absurd amount, but that's just what people list it for. No one's buying it. So it's kind of hard to tell how much it actually is. Like, someone has one listed for over $1 million, but no one's buying it. So is it worth $1 million? No. You know what I mean? Like, so it's weird. I don't really know how you'd value them, but it's a lot.
A loan of $1 million to buy this Dominus?
Oh my god. Can you imagine? Well, I'm doing good. I've got three ice dragons now.
Oh,
I am working on my second one.
I'm buying my first penguin.
I need to get to the Dominus Rex. Oh, the ice dragon just changed its name to Blue Dragon.
What?
Yeah, when you put it in the dumpster, it changes its name to Blue Dragon.
Interesting.
Dumpster, I'll change my name too.
Yeah, why do they make you throw them into a dump truck? Like, what
is
that?
It is messed up.
Can't say I'm a fan.
Really?
Instead, do you want me to throw you in a dumpster and we'll see how much of a fan of it you are?
I mean...
Try. I don't know how easy you'll get me into a dumpster, but...
I'm a pretty big guy. I think I could manage.
You just have to find a dumpster big enough.
Yeah. Forcing
me
into it.
He's 8'3".
Yeah, like, you are puny compared to him. He's 8'3". What are you, like a measly 6 feet? What?
He's 8'3". Stead is giant.
Stead is like Paul Bunyan over there, man. He's like flipping house-sized flapjacks for breakfast every morning.
All right, I bought another speed upgrade because 196 cats is too much.
Oh my.
I mean, it's still not even that helpful. There's still so many leftover pets.
I still have a bunch of cats just chilling.
Have you considered that you have too many cats?
A little bit.
Just by a hair.
A small amount.
No, those are a different animal.
All right, wise guy.
Hares and rabbits are technically different, right? Like, aren't hares more slender?
I think so, yeah.
Well, hares are like just a wild version of rabbits. There's like bunnies and there's hares.
Yeah, none of this.
Tell you what, I'm
going to
be looking up
here.
The land speed of a hare right now. Hare top speed.
The
Arctic
hare
has
a
top land
a
speed of
truck.
37 miles per hour.
Oh my
god! Wow!
That's...
But the Cape hare, which I don't know where that comes from, has a top speed probably some sort of ocean or something.
Ocean
but,
bunny.
Yeah. It goes a top speed of 45 miles an hour.
Oh!
Wow. How? That has to be a bigger one, right? Like, that has to be a bigger hare.
I mean,
I'll tell you what, I'll look up.
45? Yeah. That's crazy.
No, you gotta... Yeah. I gotta
45 is like how fast, like, an ostrich goes.
A Cape hare's mass is 4.5 pounds.
What?
No!
How do they move that quick?
Well, I'll send you a picture and you'll understand how they move that fast.
Okay.
I'll show you. Like, this guy.
Are they weird? Oh no, are they weird?
Of course they're gonna be weird.
Wait, it's loading.
It's loading. Oh my god!
Is that weird?
That is...
Yeah, but you can see how disproportionately long his legs are. Like, see how they're tucked in? He's weird. He's a weird guy.
Look at those eyes. They've seen things.
I am saving up right now for the Dominus Rex. I'm very excited for that.
Wow.
I just got my second fire dragon.
I'm going for the first fire dragon.
The dragons sell for a ton.
Yeah.
Yep, big money. Big money dragons.
I think I accidentally bought an ice dragon at some point in time and didn't realize.
How do you spend 50 grand and not realize?
I don't know, man. I really don't know.
Whoops, there goes.
Yeah,
50
I did. I did apparently, and I just didn't realize. I didn't. I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? It's 50
That's how fast I'm making money. I guess I didn't realize it.
Ted like buys a house. Oops. Guess I own that now.
All right, here we go. The Dominus Rex is 350. I'm at 325, guys. So I'm basically there. Yeah. All right. I just got it. I got it. This is good. There he is. Look at the Dominus Rex in the back there. All right, I have five of them. I wonder how much they're going to sell for. All right, let's go sell them back there. Oh, my God. Did that just... It sold... Oh, okay, it might have sold them all at once. That's why. It said $40,000, but I think it sold six of them at the same time.
Oh, my. Yeah.
I bought the final speed upgrade. I couldn't take it anymore. It was just... It's honestly... It's still stacking up too much. Like, no one's ever going to get rid of those 300 cats.
Yeah.
I mean, they don't really matter anymore, though. You
they
know?
Matter to someone.
Come on, Dropsy.
Yeah, come on, Dropsy. Jeez.
Oh, my God.
Man, what do you mean the 300 cats don't
words
matter?
Words hurt, Dropsy.
Okay.
I don't think you could ever hurt a cat with words.
That is true.
There we go. I'll grab a couple more. I feel like getting one more Dominus. Ooh, or the Dominus Astra. That's $1 million, though. That's going to be... That's ridiculous to get to.
A bit absurd.
All right, guys, I've been saving up a ton here, and I just got a Dominus Astra number 2. I have one more to go, and then I don't really know what happens after that point. I'm assuming I can rebirth. We'll see. Hey, it's going out of order and finally selling some of my cats.
Nice. Just what you wanted to sell.
Yeah, I'm getting rid of them. All right, guys, I went AFK for a little while there, and I had a ton of money left over, and it looks like, oh, they don't even charge it for the rebirth. Wait. Press E for the... What is this machine? Dude, what is happening right
Magic.
Now?
Magic.
What is happening right now? I did
what
it!
What did you do?
I rebirthed, and it had like this weird machine that popped up, and now I have one of these cartridges, and I don't really know what that does, but is there like a tab for... No, it's not there. Huh. Well, I rebirthed. I did it.
Woo!
Interesting.
Congratulations.